Alright, we're back with part 11, I believe, of the game as Korea is going to be going for the cultural victory. I can probably pull it off. Yeah, if I get Poland's capital and a few other big cities. If I don't, then it's going to be close. Yeah, I didn't go for international games because I just knew I wasn't going to be able to do it. Okay. I've got a nuclear missile there. How many spaceship parts does he have? Victory progress. He's got one left. Warsaw research. Nuclear submarine research. Stealth bombers. Okay. Upgrade these guys and get them down to the front. Okay. So he went order. I think once we get that nuke down to Busan, we nuke both these cities, hopefully land around Warsaw, because probably has a bomb shelter in here. Oh no, he doesn't. That's good. Okay. How many turns for culture? 42. That is way too much. Okay. Two more turns for that. There's nothing here. We've finished an XCOM squad. Lighthouse. Assigned delegates. An act world leader. Vote for Poland. Are they allied to Poland? Yes, of course they are. But you won't be there for very long, actually. Okay. Jews archaeology, Japanese artifact. Can I enable ancient, which RSS, ancient. Okay. Rusan does not have, how does the city not have a museum? Okay. Please don't complete the. Okay, we're good. Rebase to Busan. Okay, get me some more stealth bombers. Stealth bombers. Next turn, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Next turn, we're going to nuke that spot, try and kill all those units, and we land in the city, and stealth bombers will be able to reach it from there, and then we nuke this city too. Now we should surround Warsaw first. Do we have enough XCOM squads to do that? 1, 2, 3, 4. No, we do not. We need. We're gonna have to move. Gonna have to either get more XCOM squads, which I don't think we have time to do, and can I pay them to go to war with Maria? No, I cannot. Okay, if I nuke the city. Okay. Oh, man. Well, that's that. I should have acted faster. But how many turns would it have taken? 88. Okay, we were losing more and more. So it's not, yeah, it just would not have worked. Well, that's that. Thanks for watching.